high as fuck. This is video number 4. And that was just one blunt. Wow. Gunna. One call. We just gonna start. Cause
damn. Oh, dear. What's going left?
Gunna? He just had an album with damn, I'm lying, Lil Baby.
Yeah, they sound similar. They complement each other.
Definitely.
Hey. Just that you in the club and you don't really dance, but you on the wall just
the two steps.
Hey, dip it in and dip it in.
You got some overpriced ass drink in your hand.
And you ain't even lit because the shit watered down. But you in her face, so you just.
You knew not to get ice, but you had to get ice because the liquor was lukewarm.
The beat nice too.
Yeah. You never have to worry about production issues from Gunna and Lil Baby because whoever the engineer is doing a damn good job.
Like you behind bars and shit, but that shit.
We got another 2-minute song on our hands, though.
Oh,
they feel like the song been on fire.
Yeah, it do.
Because he transitions, like, flows so much. That's one thing I can pick out about him being a new rapper. He's very versatile with his delivery.
So basically, these are Young Thug disciples.
Honestly, you could say that.
Ain't it cool how you come out with your own shit and everybody fuck with it and other people start doing it too? You become a legend, an icon in the game. Each one teach one. What's all love?
There's still 30 seconds left in the song. It feels like we didn't listen to like 2 whole songs.
Oh shit, where am I going? I'm driving. Bag that bitch up. I'm giving it a 9. A solid 9. I was fucking with it. I was getting lit.
I give it a 9. Mm-hmm. Definitely. That's gonna be one of my gym songs for mm-hmm. sure.
Doing slow dips with weights.
We in the jail yard and shit. Yeah.
All right.
I'm fucking with it.
Yeah.
Subscribe.